Hey, my name is Archie Sideways, and this is my Project for Awesome video. If you don't know what the Project for Awesome is, then you can look it up. There's a man who can tell you about it right here, or I made a video yesterday, which is linked here, and I can explain it there as well. About a year ago, I went out to Ghana with a charity called the Ghana Education Project. I was there to help teach teenagers my age vital skills which we in the Western world take for granted, like time management and leadership skills. Over the course of a week, we were going to train them to teach some of the local children things like football and music and poetry. The teenagers who were chosen came to us on the first day all shy and not really wanting to talk to us. And it was amazing to see them develop, because by the end of the week, they had organised a football tournament amongst the local schools and had a mini concert in the local community centre to show off what they had taught some of the children over the course of the week. About halfway through the week, we asked them what they thought they were gaining from this experience. And one of the girls, called Perfect, said that her teachers were giving her more respect and listening to what she said in lessons more, because they had seen what work she was doing and they were impressed by it. And this is what the Ghana Education Project looks to do. They focus their efforts on small communities to try and change the education for the better in the area. The Ghana Education Project is a small charity that works mainly in the Volta region of Ghana. Thanks to donations so far, they have managed to build the community centre, which I talked about earlier, and started to build a 300 pupil all-girls school. At the moment, they're trying to raise money to send these girls to school because the teachers need to get paid and textbooks need to be bought somehow. When I went out there, this is what the school looked like, and it's come on leaps and bounds since then, and I've heard that they're nearly finished building it. One of the schools we visited had four children sitting in a two-man desk, and with the Ghana Education Project's help, these children will get a desk to themselves and not have to sit on each other's lap to try and learn. If you want to help, then you can vote for us on the Project for Awesome website, or you can donate directly via the Ghana Education Project's website. Other than that, I just want to say thank you very much for taking the time out of your day to watch this video. It is unlike anything I've ever done before. So if you want to see some of my other stuff, it's linked behind me right now. Other than that, goodbye.